Holley Terminator X system for any car you want.
Yeah, this is a Holley system we're pretty pumped up about. We found out Holley's offering the Terminator X system, and it's basically EFI for your LS swap. Hopefully it's going to be awesome. We have a standalone system now and a project car we're getting ready to show you later on. And this is supposed to have everything. It's got the computer, the wiring harness, everything. So this is my son Nathan, and my daughter Reagan's running around. So
doing my homework.
Doing our homework. So we're going to unbox this thing and show you what comes in this kit. So we haven't opened it, we just cut the top. So looks like it's packaged really nice. We did have an order yesterday where luckily the UPS got through the package on the ground from 15 feet away. Oh, you want to grab it? Okay. How's this thing open? Oh, wow. This kit, the part number is 550-903. It's for LS1. We're running a T56 six-speed manual transmission. So this is kind of their basic kit. You can add on to it for transmission control. Wow, guys, it's packaged really nice. What do you think, Nathan?
Pretty good. So right away you see the instruction manual, it looks to be.
Mm-hmm.
And then you get BSP.
Okay.
Which looks to be some adapters.
Wow.
And really well packaged.
This looks like the positive and negative harness for your ground and hot. It looks very nice. Wow, look at the loom. Wow, that's impressive.
Here?
Wow.
Wowee.
Oh my goodness. Guys, this harness is so nice. It's all brand new. You might go through and maybe tape up, but it looks like, I guess that's the power braid. That, So, let me take a look at it. But like, here's your map, here's your injectors. So,
here's your relays.
Yeah, Nathan found the relay. Wow, guys, this harness, I'm impressed. Wow, it is very, very nice. Knock sensor, cam sensor.
Looks very high tech for a kind of cheap price.
Yeah, the price point on this, I don't like buying a lot of parts, but it's part of it sometimes, so. Oh, here's the handheld programmer. This comes with a handheld programmer that you can basically tune your vehicle or make adjustments right
on the screen.
Right on the screen. What do you think of that?
Pretty cool. I like it.
Wow.
Now that's 3.5 inches.
Yeah, this isn't the big one, but the cool part with this kit, if you want to make adjustments later on,
it's really easy.
Yeah, you can kind of, hopefully they said maybe get their digital dash and it's just plug and play. So this is it's got the little touch pin.
Oh, that's cool. That's nice.
Yeah. Okay, now we have another harness / adapter. I'm not for sure what that is. Okay, so here's the O2 sensor. Wow.
That's nice.
That is so nice.
Whoa.
So this is a Bosch O2 sensor, so it's not a cheap sensor. Okay, and then we have, let's see what this one is. Okay, this is for the injectors. So this is like, if you change injectors from different styles, you can change out this sub harness. You don't have to get a whole new harness. You can just change out the sub harness, which is pretty awesome. because this is nice. And it's even labeled for all the cylinders, where it goes. And then this one, I'm not for sure what this one is. I'll have to check on that. It comes with a little O2 sensor you can drill out and weld in, and then your mat connections. So now we're onto the computer. This is exciting. We appreciate you all checking out the channel. This is exciting for us. We have a pretty big project out in the garage we'll show you. So it's definitely been a work in progress. So Reagan's getting a little.
Hi.
Wow, what's up with this thing?
That's a nice computer.
I've seen, you know, other people and how small it is, but the weight, I mean, it's like ounce, it might be a pound. It's very large.
Wow, wee, that's
our factory computer is three times the size and weighs a lot, so
can I?
Sure.
This doesn't weigh a lot.
I know it doesn't. So this is your power wire, your map, and then it has your other connector. So we'll have to.
And there's a backlight that says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Yeah. Now what they've done is pretty cool. So instead of on your personal car or whatever, you hook it into a computer. This computer actually will give you fault lights and will tell you if it's number 3 or 4. Maybe that's an injector or a coil pack or something like that. I don't know. I haven't read it. But that's my understanding that it works like that, which is pretty cool. This is exciting. It's pretty exciting. Alright, well, that was a quick unboxing. We're going to do some reading and figuring out on how to install it. And if we get another video up, we'll send it your way, and if y'all like it, appreciate the thumbs up and everything. And
yep.
You like the thumbs up, Reagan? But this is pretty cool. We'll see how it makes the car run and everything, and we'll see y'all later.